Hey kids, welcome to our little Grizzo TV.
Once upon a time, in a small village nestled between rolling green hills, there lived two little boys named Ethan and Liam. They were the best of friends and were inseparable. From the moment they met, their friendship blossomed, and they set an example of true friendship for everyone around them. Ethan was a clever and creative boy with curly hair and a mischievous smile. Liam, on the other hand, was a gentle and kind-hearted boy with twinkling blue eyes and a contagious laugh. Together, they explored the world around them, embarking on countless adventures and sharing delightful experiences. One sunny morning, as the birds chirped merrily outside their windows, Ethan and Liam woke up with the excitement of a new adventure bubbling inside them. They decided to build a treehouse in the big oak tree at the edge of their village. The tree was massive and majestic, its branches reaching toward the sky like outstretched arms. With determination in their eyes and tools in hand, the two friends gathered wood, nails, and paint from their parents' sheds. They spent hours measuring, sawing, and hammering, making sure each piece of wood fit perfectly into place. Ethan's clever ideas and Liam's steady hands worked together like magic, and soon their treehouse began to take shape. As they worked side by side, Ethan and Liam chatted and laughed, sharing stories and dreams. They dreamed of the treehouse becoming their secret hideaway place where they could tell jokes, read their favorite books, and share snacks with one another. They envisioned a place where their friendship could grow even stronger. Days turned into weeks, and the treehouse slowly transformed into a cozy heaven. They painted it in vibrant colors, Ethan's favorite blue and Liam's favorite green. They hung curtains made from colorful fabric and added pillows for comfort. The treehouse became a symbol of their friendship, a place where they would create memories that would last a lifetime. One sunny afternoon, as the boys sat in their treehouse, a storm rolled in unexpectedly. Thunder rumbled in the distance, and dark clouds covered the sky. Raindrops started to fall, pitter-pattering on the roof of their little heaven. Ethan and Liam huddled together, their faces reflecting concern. "We forgot to waterproof the roof," Liam said, his voice tinged with worry. Ethan, ever the optimist, grinned. "Don't worry, my friend. We will figure something out." With determination and resourcefulness, the two boys found a tarp and stretched it over the roof of the treehouse. They worked together, battling the wind and rain, ensuring that their beloved hideaway would remain dry and cozy. Despite the storm raging outside, their friendship shone brightly, providing them strength and comfort. As time passed, Ethan and Liam grew older, but their friendship remained as strong as ever. They faced new challenges together, supporting one another through thick and thin. They celebrated each other's victories and offered a shoulder to lean on during tough times. One day, when they were both teenagers, a letter arrived for Ethan. His family was moving to a distant city, and he would have to leave their village, his school, and, most importantly, Liam. Ethan's heart sunk at the thought of leaving his best friend behind. Tears filled their eyes as Ethan and Liam sat in their treehouse, reminiscing about all the adventures they had shared. "What will I do without you?" Ethan said, his voice choked with emotion. Liam smiled through his tears and said, "True friends may be physically apart, but their hearts will always be connected." And so, with heavy hearts, Ethan and Liam bid each other farewell. They promised to write letters, call each other, and visit whenever they get chance.